unions have criticised British Airways for what they call a fire and rehire scheme, whereby they might take people on lesser terms than they had been earlier. Can you rule out doing that yourself?
Well, we don't have any plans to do that. We want now to engage with our employee representatives across the whole of the organization to work out what the best solutions are. And at the same time, we got to make sure that the organization is fit and adapted to a new level of demand that is out there. Because that's the right thing to do, to make sure that we can actually safeguard the jobs in the long term, so companies such as ourselves can continue to thrive successfully going forward also.